So basically, there are these things called miners. And so the miners are computers. You plug your computer into the wall socket and your computer does math. No, you can't really hold them. They're actually inside the computer on this thing called a block chain. Block chain. Block is the things of the miners. Chain is what makes them all into one thing. What part of this doesn't make sense? I'm trying to explain it to you. There's a block and there's a chain and there's a computer that mines bitcoins. No, you can't hold them, but it's in the internet of things. It's part of the blockchain and you can spend it. There's math and computers, and then that makes a coin. Yeah, you can buy things like other cryptocurrencies with it. No, they don't do anything, but that doesn't matter. You can't actually spend it, but I'm just trying to say, if you want to be rich, you can put your money in Bitcoin, and then you'll be rich. It's not that hard. No, I'm not yelling. You're yelling. Just buy it, okay? Where the fuck is our waiter?